Blindness and low vision studies quick facts. Low vision therapists increase the use of residual vision using an individual's environment. Orientation and mobility specialists teach independent travel and adaptability skills to those with visual impairments.
Teacher of the visually impaired demonstrates skills for independence to learners with visual impairments.
Vision rehabilitation therapists restore independence for individuals with vision loss.